Somewhere in the vaults of a bank in London is a tin dispatch box with my name on it. It is not to be opened until 50 years after my death. It contains certain mementos of my long association with a man who elevated the science of deduction to an art. The world's first and undeniably most famous consulting detective.